What is going on with your YouTube? This is Regular Dave coming at you with another video. Little NBA 2K16 breakdown. Something I want to see completely removed from 2K17 if this game is to overcome the long-lasting legacy issues that it has. To get to the next level, let the game play out. All right, man, breakdown. I got Blake Griffin. He's out near the three-point line. I am being guarded by Kristaps Porzingis, a.k.a. Porzingod, man. He could possibly be Rookie of the Year. Hit him with the pump fake. To my surprise, he bit on it. Now, I can tell you that the play felt a whole lot worse than it ends up looking, but you can still see what I'm saying. Now, I went right away. The game was delayed. Whatever. Even though it was delayed, at this point, right here, there's really not any ways they can get him back in a play unless they cheat and shift his feet. He literally ends up in the same position as if he never went for the pump fake at all, man. 2K has a problem with not letting things play out just how they should go, man. Just let the game free, let it go. They want to show how difficult it is. This is not the way to do it. He could have trailed the play. He could have been on my hip. He could have blocked me from behind. He could have tried to steal the ball. He could have fouled me. The one thing he could not have done is get back in front of me. Look, I know a lot of people are going to defend this and say, well, you went too late, which I didn't. I pressed the controller right away. But if you want to say that, they have it in the game. They have proper footwork in this game. They would not have to shift his feet for him to get back in front of me. I got an athletic Blake Griffin. He is about to get busy. I'm telling you, I had all kind of visions in my head what was about to happen right there. And Porzingis getting back in front of me is not one of them. Look, man, I don't know if they lack confidence in their AI. I don't know why they do not want to let this game free, because they have everything in the game. And the fact that he went for the quick little pump fake and he didn't jump all crazy, but it was quick enough to get him out of position. Those are the tools in the game that they need to make the game realistic. And then they just screw it up at the end of the day. You got people lobbying for all kind of things with NBA 2K. A lot of people aren't happy with certain things, but you don't hear a lot of the people who have influence talking about things like this, shifting of the feet. When you tout your game and you talk about you have all the proper footwork, which they do. When they want to show it, they show it. And when they want to cheat you, they cheat you, because they don't know how to show difficulty, or they're just scared to let the game free. I can't say what it is. Get active in the comments. Let me know what you think of this play, and I'll get at you guys another time. Peace.